He's completed an orbit around me.
Happy New Year, Earth!
Happy New Year!
Every time a planet goes around me, that means they are a year older. Your Earth is 4.54 billion years old. As it's New Year, let's ask each of the planets for the New Year's resolution. Like, what would they change about themselves if they could? Let's go! Hey, Earth! Phew! Finally caught you.
Oh, hey, Sun.
I was just thinking, as it's the New Year, what would you change about yourself if you could?
I would change my name from Earth to something like...
Destructor!
How about something else you would change?
Well, I seem to have too much water. Over 70% of me is water. Maybe less water.
But wait, Earth. That's what makes you interesting and different to the other planets. If you didn't have water, you would probably be like a desert. In fact, you would be like Mars. No trees, no animals, or any life at all. What would you change about yourself? Would you change about yourself?
Less water, much less water, please.
If you had less water, you'd be boring and have no life. Surely you must see. Surely you agree.
Do you know, Watson? You are absolutely right. Why change what makes me unique? I'm staying the same.
Well done, Earth. That's great. See you later.
Bye.
Hey, Mercury. Hey, Venus. How are you both?
Hey, Sun. I'm good. A little hot, but good.
Yes, me too. I'm a little hot as well.
I'm asking all of the planets, if you could change anything about yourself, what would you change?
Well, no offence, but I'm a little close to you. If I could be a little cooler, that would be great. So maybe if I was a bit further from you. No offence.
But that's what you're known for, the closest planet to the sun. You have no moons, no water, or life on you. Without that, you're just not as interesting.
Oh, thanks.
Well, little Mercury is right, and I definitely want to be a little cooler.
Yeah, you'll never be as cool as me. Satellite, give me a beat. Of all the planets, I am so cool.
Whoa, not that sort of coolness, Mars, dear me.
Oh man.
You're known as the hottest planet in the solar system. That makes you, you. What would you change about yourself? Would you change about yourself?
Far from you, further away, please.
If you were much further, you'd be boring, not be closest. Surely you must see. Surely you agree. What would you change about yourself? Would you change about yourself?
A bit cooler, a bit cooler, please.
If you were much cooler, you'd be boring, not the hottest. Surely you must see. Surely you agree.
Do you know what? If I wasn't the closest planet to the sun, you're right. People wouldn't remember me as much.
And if I wasn't the hottest planet, I would be forgotten. I'm not changing. Thanks, Sun.
Bye.
Whoa, Sun. How you doing, boss?
Great, thanks. If you could change anything about yourself, what would you change?
Nothing. I'm great as I am.
What?
I'm so cool. Why would I change anything? Oh, yeah.
Excellent. In that case, I'll be on my...
Well, now you mention it, there is something I would change.
Oh?
Yes. I've always fancied being a different colour. Imagine if I was blue. Or grey. Or the same colour as planet Uranus.
But you're known as the Red Planet. If you change colours, you wouldn't be as interesting. You would look the same as Neptune, or Mercury, or Uranus. What would you change about yourself? Would you change about yourself?
New colour, a new colour, please.
A different colour you would be. Boring, not red planet, surely you must see. Surely you agree.
Do you know what? Red means I'm cool. Not like planet Uranus.
Hey!
Whoops. Sorry.
See you later. Hey, Big J. Hey, Saturn.
Hey, Sun. Hey, Superstar.
Why is Mars strutting around like he's the coolest, singing, I'm cool and I'm red?
No idea. I was just thinking, what would you change about yourself if you could?
Well, sometimes I'm sick of being so big. Maybe I'd be better off much smaller.
Wait, but you're known as the biggest planet in the solar system. You would be just another normal planet if you were small. Not mighty Jupiter, the king of planets.
I'm sometimes sick of my rings. I wonder what it would be like to look out and not see such bright rings. Plus, Mars keeps making jokes about him giving me a ring sometime.
Brilliant.
Oh no, your rings are possibly the most beautiful things in the entire solar system. You can't lose them. What would you change about yourself? Would you change about yourself?
A bit smaller, a bit smaller, please.
If you were much smaller, you'd be boring. Biggest is great, surely you must see. Surely you agree. What would you change about yourself? Would you change about yourself?
Remove my rings, take them away, please.
If you had no rings, then you'd be boring. Rings are awesome, surely you must see. Surely you agree.
You've made us think twice. We're fabulous as we are. Thanks, Sun Dude.
See you later.
What is that? Sun! Goodness me! You scared me!
Sorry, Uranus!
Hey, Sun! Again, he's just grumpy as usual.
I was asking the planets, if you could change anything about yourself, what would it be?
Well, I'm fed up with being cold. Wintertime, cold. Springtime, cold. Summertime,
cold.
Very cold. If I could be warmer.
But Uranus, you're known for being the planet with the coldest planetary atmosphere in the entire solar system. If you were warmer, you wouldn't enjoy it anyway.
Too hot. Too hot. Nope.
Too hot.
Neptune?
Well, it's just so windy on me. Pardon me?
Winds are crazy here. Less wind would probably make me the happiest ice giant in the solar system.
I think you are anyway. Anyway, you're known for having the strongest winds in the solar system. Why change that? Just be yourself. What would you change about yourself? Would you change about yourself?
A bit warmer. A bit warmer, please.
If you were much warmer, you'd be boring, cold as you need. Surely you must see. Surely you agree. What would you change about yourself? Would you change about yourself?
I want less wind, much less wind, please.
If you had much less wind, you'd be boring. Wind is awesome, surely you must see. Surely you agree.
Ew, okay. You've convinced me. Coldest is great. Why be the same as everyone else? I'm different, and I'm fine with that.
Well, it seems like my work is done here. You should all be proud of who you are. Don't change anything.
Should I be less grumpy?
Well, yes, you should. Sometimes.
Hmm.